Hi, today we're going to make this really pretty doily sachet. This is made using a 4 or 6 inch doily. You can use a simple crochet doily, or like we're going to use for today's sample, we're going to use our pretty little tatting doilies. To start the project, we start with a 1/4 yard of our 9 inch tulle, and in this I'm going to lay some of potpourri into the middle of it here. A lot of the potpourri these days has a lot of filler pieces, wood and branches. Don't use those. Use the leaves and the petals for this. And then just start folding the tulle around the potpourri. We're going to fold it several times so that it makes a little pouch, because the more times we fold this, the darker our tulle color will be, so it'll show up in the doily a lot better. Lay your pouch on your heart and make sure it looks like it's the right size. If you need it to be a little bit bigger, just open it and refold it, or smaller, just again open it and refold it. Lay your second doily on top of the first one, and using a low melt glue gun, put a little bit of glue at the bottom of the doily and glue the two hearts together, and then continue gluing them all the way around the edges by just putting some glue along the outside scallop and pressing the two hearts together until you've glued all the way around. This makes a really pretty little gift for mom or grandma. You can make one and hang it in your bathroom. Give it a really pretty little accent. Once we get this all glued up, we're going to decorate the top with flowers and ribbons. You can put pearls around it. Decorate it pretty much any way you want. Make sure that your pouch of your potpourri is inside of your hearts. Alrighty, there we go. So we've got it all glued all the way around. Now I'm going to make my little hanger at the top of it. I'm going to use 1/8 inch ribbon, and this is a 9 inch piece, 1/4 yard, and just slip it through the top of the doily, through a couple of the holes that are naturally in the doily, and bring it up to, well, this should have been easier. Give me a second here. Trying to push it right through some glue. There we go. Bring it up to the top and tie a knot in this. Cut off any excess ribbon you've got on this. You don't need that big of a piece at your knot. And then bring this loop of where the knot is back down to the front of your doily. You're going to make a bow. I used our dotted sheer ribbon and made a bow, and I'm going to glue that right over the knot so the knot gets hidden, but it'll hold that in place. So we'll glue this right on top of the knot. And then I'm going to take some satin flowers and glue them onto the front of the doily. I'm going to do 3 here, because there's 3 little design areas on the front of the doily, so I'm going to put a flower in each one of those. But you can choose to put as many flowers or hearts or whatever else you'd like to decorate onto the front of your heart as you'd like. And then I want to put one more little bow down here at the bottom for accent. Right like that. And this is done. Very simple, very quick, really pretty and fun to make. You can do the coloring with the tulle and the ribbons almost any color accent you like, so she can match a room or be really special for whoever you're making it for. We carry everything you need for this project here at Such a Deal Lace and Trim, except for the potpourri. You can see the doilies and the tulle and the ribbons at either suchadeal.com or at laceandtrim.com. Thank you. Have fun.